put those in today. Huff, the 2-point specialist on Princeton. And a quick foul. Again, the height for Princeton is might be a problem for Winnipeg.
And just after that game, be with us.
Huff dribbling upside out to Hummel. Blocked by Kyles. But Hummel gets it back. No good. Killer Kurt driving, mouse in the house over his left, with his left, and puts it in, and one. First points on the board for Winnipeg. And big rebound by Anders. Out to Kyles. Gets a screen. Puts it in, float game. That's money.
Winnipeg, 2 points lead.
Outside to Maddox. Huff. Robbie Hummel gets fouled, trying to come to the ball.
Winnipeg doesn't put the keeper on the Canadian to Winnipeg.
Again, Robbie Hummel was that FIBA 3x3 World Cup 2019 MVP. And he shows off his stroke there. Maddox with the rebound. Another screen. Roll to Harrington. And at one, count it. Princeton, new leader, 3-2.
One shot,
one shot at the charity strike for Carrington.
Desire Carrington, Princeton.
2-point lead for Princeton. Killer Kurt dribbling, a little too much dribbling. But he makes a count. Said, take that, Jordan, not enough dribbling. Maddox at the top, shoots it from the logo, back of the rim. Haywood coming up short. Killer Kurt with the easy lay, ties the game 4-4. Killer Kurt with the foul. Another look at that finger roll. Robbie Hummel, a little too much heat on that bounce pass.
The last ticket for the semifinal, the winning team of that game will be opposed to Oom from Serbia for the semifinal game 2, Montreal Masters 2021.
Kyles was the leading scorer. Oh, in and out. He is that float game specialist. Almost gets the steal there. Maddox can't finish. Kyles, another pull up Jay. I tell you, that's the toughest shot in basketball.
Oh, he knows.
Almost. Huff driving, blocked by Kyles. Timed it perfectly. Said, get it out of here. Another block, another watch of the block by Paris Kyles. Huff inside to Carrington, missed the whole rim. Anders, Paris with it up top, quick first step. The good hands by Robbie Hummel. Still remains for all. Good pump fake there by Killer Kurt, but can't capitalize on it. Maddox with it at the logo. Tries to dump it inside to Carrington. No spacing there. Killer Kurt looking. Anders driving. Puts it it in, and one.
Winnipeg, 1 point. Basket is good.
Winnipeg.
And shooting foul. One shot. 1 point lead. Winnipeg. Wyatt Embers. Free throw. Wyatt Embers. On the line.
One shot.
In out. Rebound brings up.
And out of bounds. Rami Hummel.
And
not happy.
Timeout.
TV timeout. Winnipeg with the 1 point lead. 5-4. This home crowd is cheering on their Canadian players with Winnipeg. This Winnipeg team has three members, Haywood, Koning, and Kyles, all play for Three Ball Minnesota. And Anders is the mainstay on this Winnipeg team. But so far, they've been playing well together. Third game. Looking to get the last spot in the semifinals. And Kyles is coming up short there, but he is their leading scorer. Huff out to Maddox.
Gary Maddox.
Just bullies himself inside and gets fouled.
Defensive foul, second for the keep Winnipeg. Sir Karim Maddox, gold medalist in the FIBA 3X World Cup 2019. Medaille d'or à la Coupe du Monde 2019 avec les États-Unis. Karim Maddox on the line.
Makes a count, ties it up. 5-5. Anders off the backboard, puts it back in, no good. And a foul on Winnipeg. Just missed the chippy. Huff to Carrington. Nice slip pass, and Hummel blows the layup. Nice patience inside by Killa Kurt. Carrington over to Hummel. Step back for two. Short. Hummel looking for the foul, but can't get it. Takes a seat. Looks a little frustrated with his play so far. There's still 5 minutes left. Hopefully he could turn it around. Again, no in-game coaching. Kind of have to pick it up all by themselves. Koning for two. Splash town. 8-5, Winnipeg. Huff to Maddox, who drives. There's some traffic. Goes up short, but out to Huff, who's all alone. No good. Carrington fighting on the glass, but can't get it. Looking inside, and Carrington finishes.
Yes,
Haywood for two. We'll see more of that in the shootout later. But Carrington right back at him, drops to the ground. No foul called. Kyles all alone. Splash. 12-6. Carrington inside to Maddox. A little bit of a float pass. Refs are conversating.
second. Pole position. 1 second.
Halfway through this one. Winnipeg with the commanding lead. And Kyles blocks Hummel's shot.
Pole position, Winnipeg.
Tough day so far for Hummel.
Semifinal against Team U from Serbia.
Kyle's drive, open lane, out to Killer Kurt. Step back, two! Oh, he's feeling it.
And stop the ball, Winnipeg.
Hummel, wraparound pass and a turnover. Out to Kyle's, 4-2! Let's go, Winnipeg! Making some noise in Carrington, quiets the crowd. Kyles has one more in him, I could feel it. I could feel it. He's driving, stops, pops, comes off the front of the rim. Huff, no good. 16-7. Inside to Kyles. Rims out. Hummel, no. Killer Kurt out to Haywood, the 2-point specialist. 18-7. Winnipeg not ready to go home yet. Carrington throws it down for 8 points. Princeton, no way. Oh, Haywood almost. That would have brought the house down. Needed a little more scoring from Huff. Hummel tries, and that goes in. Hummel said, be humble, sit down. As we go to a TV timeout, another look at that. From way downtown Montreal, Robbie Hummel for two. Plenty of time left. But Winnipeg is inching closer to that 21. Remember, first to 21 in a 10-minute sprint. Or whoever is winning when the time says zero. Winnipeg trying to finish this one early.
Winnipeg wins! Back on the cross and back into the game.
Kyles looking for Koning inside. And he gets fouled by Huff. To 18, Winnipeg looking to end this one early. Kyles, no good. Hummel looks for the step back two. Airmail. Not happy with his play, but he checks it up. Back out to Kyles. Screen out to Anders, fakes it, drives, turn around, tough shot. Maddox ripped through, lost the ball, you need that where you're going. Double team coming for Maddox. No good. Koning with the rebound. He's been feeling it, he throws it again, no. Anders slow to get up. His Instagram bio says he's the hardest worker in the room. Right now, him and Winnipeg are working hard for this win. That was an easy lay for Maddox, though. 11-18. Kyles, no good. Huff out to Maddox all alone and makes it count. 13-18. Uh-oh. Winnipeg sucking some wind here.
Robbie.
Huff, they need it. Short, great hustle. gets Maddox another shot, and bottom of the net. And we get a technical foul.
Technical foul against Winnipeg.
Technical foul against Winnipeg. I think a little too much chit-chat on the sideline from Coney. Hummel with the free point. And he cashes it in.
The game is not over. 4 point difference.
4 point difference. 1-4-6. 1-4-6 left.
After the kickoff, back into the game. Après la faute technique,
we're going to go to the replay center.
C'est Princeton qui a la balle. Si Winnipeg avait la balle, c'est Winnipeg qui va prendre la possession.
Quick huddle here. Winnipeg had multiple times, multiple opportunities to put this one away. It would be not a good idea to let Princeton back into this game. And timeout, Princeton. They're arguing something. I think about possession. Again, this one going down to the wire.
Princeton, USA. Winnipeg, Canada.
That's my friend down there. Make sure you guys are talking to her nice.
At 4:35.
As they are going over on whose ball it should be.
Princeton, USA, Winnipeg, Canada.
A lot on the line here. They're fighting for every possession. As the last ticket to the semifinals is what they're fighting for. Coney blocked by Maddox. Princeton has a little more fight in them. Winnipeg, hopefully they didn't peak too soon. Hummel surveying, throws it out of bounds. Huff tries to save it. It's a no good, no. Ball's out of bounds. Goes to Winnipeg.
1:23. Montreal, Winnipeg a besoin
de toi, Dubuis. OK. Paris Kyles, I think they're going to need you or Haywood. Strong drive inside. Comes up short. Solid take. Carrington inside. Easy money. Not much Haywood could do there. Dribbling it out to clear it. Kyles inside. Front of the rim. 19 points for Winnipeg. And they are going to get Winnipeg with the foul.
White foul. The eighth team foul.
Another look at that.
Princeton, USA on the line.
Finger roll.
Zaya,
okay, I'm done.
Two shots.
Carrington for two shots. Big free throws here. Less than a minute left to play.
The first is good. What about the second?
See if he can go 2 for 2 here. If ice is in his veins. Oh, comes up short. Maybe it was the booze from the crowd. Kyles gets fouled.
Red foul, the fifth team foul. Cinquième faute d'équipe contre Princeton. Il va rien se passer. Il y aura juste la possession qui va revenir à Winnipeg.
Come on, Canada.
More possession, Winnipeg after the timeout.
Another timeout.
Winnipeg.
On the floor, got some things to talk over so they can finish strong. Who are they gonna go to? Killa Kurt? Haywood, number 4, the father of 4. who's going to be in the shootout later. He has been shooting lights out.
Okay.
Princeton had a couple moments of being frustrated. They're still in this. See if they can get a couple stops. Stop Winnipeg from getting the win. Harris Kyles off the mark. Runs Robbie Hummel off the 3-2-point line. But he gets it back. No good. Hard fall for Huff. 30 seconds left, and that's two more free throws.
Two shots
for Huff.
Very important.
Very, very big free throws here. He is a shooter, and he makes the first one. This could bring it within one. Boos from the crowd. And he makes them both. 30 seconds left. Winnipeg has allowed Princeton to come back. Killer Kurt, no good. Oh no. Robbie Hummel already has a TSO buzzer beater, but Maddox throws it down on his head. Time is running out. And the game is tied. 11 seconds left. Oh my gosh, so many good games already in day two of the World Tour. Winnipeg with the ball. They've had multiple times to put this one to bed. We're gonna take the last second shot here. Kyles driving, stopping. And the time expires and we are going in overtime. Again, a lot on the line. The last spot for the semifinals. Here's some rules for overtime. Are you ready? First to two. That's it. No time. It can be 2 1-pointers or 1 2-pointer. Don't have to win by two or nothing. First to two wins. Going into a sudden death-like overtime here. Winnipeg has been stuck in the mud at that 19. And we will see who wins. Kyles hangs, gets fouled by Carrington. DJ Moe with the base. Uh-oh, Killer Kurt wants to game it. No good, not the best shot in my opinion. Maddox with the easy one. Princeton only needs one more to win. Kyles wants to game it. No good. Haywood tries to get it to Killer Kurt. Out to Haywood for two. Oh my goodness. That was almost in. Match point Princeton again. This is for the last spot in the semifinals. Carrington wants it, takes it, rims out. Kyles, they're letting them play a little bit. Kyles for two. No good. Oh my gosh. I'm growing some gray hairs here. This is stressful. Robbie Hummel out to Carrington. Wide open lane. And a blocking foul on Kyles. He tried to take the charge.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. And that might be it. Oh. Tough call. Let's see if Carrington can game it here for Princeton. And he misses it.
Oh my God.
Winnipeg is still alive. He's still alive. Drama. Can he finish it here? And he does. It touches every part of the rim for a Tiso buzzer beater on the free throw line. Princeton comes from behind and wins that one. Winnipeg had a great showing. Here's another show of Carrington's Tiso buzzer beater. Kids at home, that's why you gotta practice your free throws.